on today's video, I will show you how to cook dinuldog or binignit. Or in Tagalog, we call this kinataan. The ingredients we need to prepare for our binignit or dinuldog are ubi. All of our ingredients are root crops. Next is kamuting kahoy. We call this kamuting kahoy or balanghoy in Visayas. Here is gabi. And this is kamote or sweet potato. Then we have this coconut milk from Thailand. We have bought in the grocery store. Thai Heritage 400 ml. This is coconut milk. And of course, we have white sugar. Sugar, you can also use brown sugar. But this is the sugar available here in the house, so we will use white sugar. Then for our binignit or dinuldog, in my style, we will put salt, a little bit of salt. A little bit of salt. First, let's put all our ingredients in the basin, small basin. And let's prepare for washing. Let's wash our ingredients, root crops. Then let's put in the strainer, and this is ready to peel. drinks of water in the beginning. It's already boiling, so let's put this chopped salad. Our chopped salad or malagkit or pilit is already cooked. So let's put the kamuting kahoy, balanghoy. Let's wait until next. Let's put our kabi.